would you feel about having a study buddy?